kinds of penalty box action. Moving in, Halverson, quick shot. It's out in front of Audubon. Backhand shot, score! From the far side, the backhander from Beth Hanrahan. And it's 2-0 Providence. A power play time for the Friars. Ariel O'Neill in her own zone plays the center ice, and that goes all the way down. It is played by Bryant in the Providence net. And it's turned over right in front. Armstrong shot. And she scores! Hannah Armstrong on the shorthand. From the near side, puts it home, and the Wildcats slice the lead in half. It's 2-1. Hitchcock takes it away. Right circle, Hitchcock. Backhand shot, save, rebound, score! Kayla Mork on the backhand! And the Wildcats tie it at 2 with a minute to go in the second period. Works it back to Ryan. Ryan flips it to the left circle. Hitchcock's there, swipes at it, save, rebounds loose. It comes out to the high point. Held there by Ryan. Ryan curls to the middle. First shot, score! Jess Ryan maneuvering inside the right circle. Able to beat the netminder Bryant, and the Wildcats lead for the first time, 3-2.
Wow, that ugly work paid off. And Jess Ryan takes it amongst herself to kind of create the offense. Looked like she was going to do a little drop pass out at the right point, but the defense kind of wedged that play off, and she peeled right back into the faceoff circle using the defenseman, number 10, as a screener. Well, it's a forward.
Nicole Gifford and UNH, a resounding come-from-behind victory, 4-2 against the Providence College Friars. Great way to start the weekend. UNH improves to 6-4-1 and evens their Hockey East record at 2-2-1, ending that two-game skid. And the Wildcats weekend includes a road game at Vermont Sunday afternoon at 2. We'll tell you all about it on our Bud Light postgame show next. Your final, Wildcats 4, Friars 2. This is Wildcat Women's Hockey from Learfield Sports.